Hello and welcome to Sheila Lives Out Loud. I'm Sheila Moniga and I'm super thrilled you found this channel. Please click subscribe and hit notifications so you never miss an episode. Can you believe I'm down with a cold? But I had to record this episode because I'm looking back at the year that was and the incredible season 7 we just aired. Putting together episodes on Sheila Lives Out Loud is not always easy, but I thank every guest who made the time last year to reach out to me with a life experience worth sharing. There were so many highlights for me from the conversations that we recorded and so many fan out moments as well. Yes, I actually get those too. Let me start with getting up close and personal with some of Kenya's most fantastic athletes. Oh, yes, I did. Meeting Catherine Dereba, or Catherine the Great, was super awesome. She's been hailed by the Chicago Tribune as the greatest women's marathoner of all time, and truly the moment was special. We even jogged a little bit together. Well, I've got quite a bit of work to do, but I think I'm off to a good start. But I also got to speak with elite athlete and holder of 4 world records, Lorna Kiplagat. She's an unstoppable force and founder of the High Altitude Training Center, HATC, in Iten, and the African-inspired sports brand, Lorna. Insights from a panel that featured the CEO of IMG Kenya, Peter Gesheru, and MD of Kano Sports Events and Marketing Limited, Martin Kano, aired powerful insights on fame, fortune, and our local sports heroes. There really is still so much that can be said, and there's so much that needs to be done, and I hope this is a conversation that sets off positive action for our current legends and others currently in the making. In season 7, we addressed marginalization. Yeah, it's a really big word, and it's a really bad one too. Have you ever heard about people who are triple marginalized? Yeah, people who are young, female, and disabled. In a world where people living with disabilities have to justify their existence, Wanja Minor, a human rights activist and very outspoken woman with a fantastic blog called The Hummingbird, spoke her truth on living unapologetically. There's nothing as liberating as living fully in a body you've been told to be ashamed of. Listening to this woman speak gave me such joy. And if you haven't watched it, can you go find it now? And that's not all. We delved into the world of glitz and glamour, learned how some of life's greatest misfortunes can spark new purpose, new meaning, and even a new calling. Personally, I think this season was packed with life lessons based on the experiences that I was going through and the experiences that most of my guests shared. All the things that my guests had lived and learned through and shared were very, very familiar experiences for me in the year. And I'm so grateful to each one who made the time to come to the show and chat with me. I'm so very grateful that you were able to do that. And I wish you all my very best wishes. You know where to find me. If you ever need me, the door remains open. And to the crew who walked with me and continue to walk with me season after season, I don't know what to say, but thank you. It feels like such a small word, but really, you know, it's coming from a deep, deep place. I am so grateful, and I thank God for each and every single one of you. I couldn't have found a better team if I tried. Then again, I did try. Just kidding. But you've been there for it all, and I appreciate every single thing that each and every single one of you does. And to everyone who stopped by my channel, thank you and blessings tele to you. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your support. I know there's so much that you can find online, stuff that's going to make you laugh, stuff that's going to make you do all sorts of crazy things, but you make the time to check out our episodes every single Monday when we upload. I am thankful and I thank God for you, and I wish you a fantastic new year. Keep watching. keep encouraging me because it's not easy, but we do it anyway. And I'm looking forward to an even more impactful season of Sheila Lives Out Loud. The countdown to season 8 is officially on. If you've got a life experience that you'd like to share, or you know someone who does, all you've got to do is just drop me an email to sheila@rembesha.co.ke. Or you can DM me on any of my social media platforms and we can live, love and grow together in the next season. I wish you an incredible year. May the start of this decade and the entire decade itself bring you success, joy, love, peace, kindness, goodness, all these things that are wonderful to have. May you never lack any good thing. May God give you the wisdom to make things happen, turn things around, or simply just get started on living out loud. Until the next episode, I wish you a happy new year. Happy new year. Happy new year. Happy new year. Happy